So I removed the file system unconfined interface calls. So neither process, neither type on my system should be able to do any file system related stuff. Now, I'm booting here, and I should have just shut down, because this is a lot of stuff to sift through, probably too much. Oh, there's, I saw some ABC denial there. Okay, let's just see if I can scroll back that far. So this is all non-ABC. No, here we get some ABC denial mount, mounting home. So at that point it does log. That's cool. But before that, here, nothing is prevented. And I'm pretty sure that it mounts stuff other than home. So where are those ABC denials? If you look at, and now at some point, hopefully we'll get the logs from the shutdown here. So here we have the reboot. So we're getting here, let's see where it amounts stuff. Restarting system. Remounted here, for example, here it's remounted DM1. Where are the ABC denials for that? They aren't in audit, they aren't spit here on the screen. They're nowhere here. Here, it's basically, here you have audit basically running amount, or it's doing something here, fail to amount boot, but there's no ABC denials here, and I removed that permission. You can be rest assured. So if I log in, then you'll see that there's no files. So sudo shell abc123 as a search asct source systemd, and then the class file system. Yeah, that makes sense. So it can only amount unlabeled T and invalid T type file systems. So not FST, which is a root, and stuff like that. So where are these ABC denials here? It's shutting down, and to shut down, you'll need to amount. And here it's actually amounting, but where here amounting boot, amounting dev, amounting MQ. Where are these ABC denials for these amounts here? They aren't in audit log, and they aren't here in the screen. They should be printed to the screen here. So yeah, they aren't here. So you see, there's no ABC denials here, and I'm pretty sure that it's mounting and unmounting stuff. But at some point, on boot, at some point it starts logging. But that's pretty late in the game. So for example, here it's booting. And then the first ABC now that I'm getting is for when it mounts home/home. And before that it mounted a whole bunch of stuff, but it didn't log it at all. It should have logged it. Automount, blah blah blah. Here it's mounting DM1, remounted, no ABC denials at all at this point, and not sure if the policy is loaded here at this point. But yeah, it's, the problem is that it doesn't matter whether it's user space access vectors or kernel access vectors, it doesn't matter. At some point it just starts spitting out ABC denials. Here we have one, and this is FST, so this is root probably. Yeah, this is actually root. So this is actually logged root. And here you have these SELinux policy denies access. So yeah, there's just some fishy going on, and it's not user space related. It's just system view.